Go. Okay, no more prong collar from then. Should I rip it, take it off? It's working better. Okay, it's off. Right here.
Put this up and tell them what I'm officially doing today. And you explain.
Okay, we're going to take the prong collar off. He's just doing those walks on a Martin gown. So we might be able to finally get him off. Maybe not fully flat collar, but a Martin gown still step up. I get that thing off. I know, buddy. I know. It gets a little tight because of his fur. He complains about it getting stuck.
Well,
because
I can't see it, and then the fur gets knotted. Ooh, look at look what it did today.
Ooh, yeah, we need to get him off that. That's going to ruin all his fur.
Ooh. Oh, ooh, ew.
Okay, now that he's not wearing it.
Oh, no, you know why it did that? Because it was raining and
all his fur.
Okay, yeah.
All right, here, Jim, take this back. Now that it's officially off, we'll see how he acts.
Better.
Yeah, that's great.
He does better.
Go all the way out.
All the way outside. That was a nice recall back.
We'll keep testing out the martingale
then.
Oh, so this is bye-bye, hopefully. Bye-bye.
Good night. Bye-bye. Honey, curiosity. Yeah, there's another sign.
Thank you.